accepting a short takeoff and an acceleration up to 200 kilometers. At low weights, USAF Osprey pilots tilt themselves. Depending on other roles for the Osprey, the US Marine Corps Presidential Helicopter Transport Squadron uses them to carry support personnel and members of the media on the President's overseas visits. And the US Navy is buying 44 of them as carrier onboard delivery platforms to replace the old Grumman C2 Greyhound in resupplying the Navy's ships.